McDavid moving in with speed. He shoots. He scores. The Oilers' captain is on the board, cutting the lead to one.
Well, guess who? Connor McDavid with an absolutely enormous goal for Edmonton, down 2-0. But you can see things starting to build for Edmonton, and he just takes this and walks through four Los Angeles Kings and zips this one short side on Jonathan Quick. Head up, walks on the line. You can